Up to their door.
That Sue dog's about to kill us.
Oh man.
Sue's dog's gonna kill us.
Where's is there a doorbell?
Here, go show the dog, it's growling at us.
I have a cap on.
You have a camera. Hi, can we knock?
Yeah.
I'm so excited. This is gonna be so
much
fun.
This is gonna be so cool. Hey, we're here to pick up Sue and Linda for the dance.
Oh, sorry. We're scaring you. I think your dog's kind of scared of us.
We're,
Is Sue here? Is Sue and Linda?
Sue?
Yeah, Sue and Linda. We're Michael and Chris.
What dance are you going to?
We have, like, a spring formal.
Really? In...
Yeah, it's an NBA.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Say that again. I can't see.
Hello?
Here.
Hey.
Hey, Michael.
What kind of dress are you going to have on?
I told Linda to wear a bright red one, but I don't know.
I think Sue's going to match my blue.
Oh, that'd be cute.
Like navy, yeah.
Sue's cute, I think.
Go well with your tie.
I think I look pretty good. Oh, yes, the big moment.
I know. It's awesome.
I can't wait.
So excited.
Are you kind of nervous? I'm kind of nervous.
Yeah, like, I'm nervous.
This is like my first dance.
I know, me too. Can't believe I got a chance, actually.
I can't believe they said yes when we asked them together.
It took me so long to ask the courage.
I know. Are they not home?
I don't know.
Do you think they have other dates?
Hey. Here we are.
Wait, at Jackson's house.
Waiting for the Jacksons.
As you can, their Yukon is here in the driveway. But they're not showing up.
They said.
Alright, we're pretty confident that it's this one.
Yeah, it probably is. I thought maybe it would be a black one.
And it's 100 and they've got the star. So, yeah, let's try knocking. They wouldn't put a star out if it wasn't the front door.
Because the front door is the star of all doors. It's got the manual. So. That's not a Dumbledore. Get it, Michael? We like Harry Potter.
Oh my gosh.
That was awesome. That was hilarious.
Don't be snaping with me.
Good one. Here, high five. Hi.
Hi, we're here to pick up Linda and Sue for the dance.
Wrong address.
Oh, is this not
Are
the
you
Jacksons?
Serious?
Oh.
What's your address that you're looking for?
Well, they weren't like, really clear.
They said it was like off of... St. Andrews, and you'd know you're near it when you see, like, the Weeping Willows or whatever.
Well, there's a Weeping Willow. Who is it you're picking up?
The Jacksons?
Linda and Sue Jackson.
You need a cell phone or something.
Yeah,
could, would you mind?
With me.
This is so embarrassing.
That dog's cute, though. Let's get a nice shot of the dog.
Hey, Papuchka! Hey, Papuchka! Oh, what a cute dog!
I can't stay mad at you.
This is really embarrassing, though.
I know.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Gotta get this for the scrapbook. Hey, Chris, turn around.
Hey, yeah. Yeah, Michael's videotaping me, but we got the wrong house, but, like, they've been good nuts about it. Okay. Alright. Thanks a bunch. We'll be there as soon as we can. Alright. See ya.
What'd she say?
Yeah, it's the next one down. It's the fourth one.
That's all right. No big deal. We're just in here hanging out.
Thanks.
Sorry about that.
Y'all have a good time.
Thank you.
All right, we
will. If we find them.
Be careful.
Okay, thanks.
Gosh.
We're not planning to be the joke on us.
I know. We're such bad direction people. It's ridiculous. We should map quest everything from now on, right? This is such a big night for us. It's not even funny. This
so
is like
she said yes. Like I thought she was dating this other guy, Joe.
Oh, Joe. Yeah.
Big Joe.
Joe. God, that
football player.
He's such a bully.
I know. He always like tries to beat me up.
He always steals my lunch money
I
and like.
Him, though.
Yeah, you're a good evader. You're Darth Vader.
So good.
High five,
Chris.
All right.
Oh man, that's going to look.
This is the best video project we've ever done, because it's real life. It's real life. It's real life, and that's what the masses are going for these days, right?
Linden suit.
Right.
Linden suit,
right,
it's
Michael?
All for you. That's what I say.
Oh, that
blue.
Rhymed. Oh, and you're wearing blue. One.
Yeah, I know.
You look good today, by the way.
Thanks, you too. I like the tie.
Thanks. This tie? Hello,
hey.
Linda Sue.
Hi, guys.
Hi. Are Linda and Sue home?
There's no Linda, no Sue.
Really?
Really. What address are you looking for?
The Jacksons.
Nice camera.
Yeah.
What are you guys doing?
We're like...
We're picking up our girls for the dance.
Yeah. And we wanted to like, you know, have
and
something
it's kind
to
of a
remember by.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. Where you guys go to school at?
We go to MBA.
Okay.
Yeah.
That'd be neat,
we're going
to
take them out to dinner.
You wanna contribute?
No, I don't. I don't think I want to contribute to two lost boys that don't know which way they're going to pick up their girls.
Ooh.
No, I don't think I needed to contribute to that. But good luck and have a good night, man.
Thank
okay.
you. Okay.
All right.
Thanks anyway.
All right.
You got it, man. Good luck.
Thank
go back,
you.
Go out to your left and go down some more. You know the name of the street?
No.
Just
no.
Stages. We can call her.
Okay.
I mean, right? You know her? Yeah.
We're.
Okay, thanks.
You got it.
Gee, I mean, we're such idiots. I can't believe we did this.
I know. I'm still so nervous. This is making me more nervous, because...
Look at my hands. Look at my hands. They're, like, shaking. See
yeah, that? I know. They're shaking like bacon. Come on, lighten
all right,
up.
Need,
it's
I
all right.
I need to pull it for a second.
Okay, just lighten up. Yeah, just get some... Hey, man. I'm not that nervous.
What if we don't find them? We've tried like five houses.
I mean, come
so
on.
Dumb.
Come on, just snap out of it.
Okay.
Michael. Michael, look at me.
I just...
Michael,
I
look
don't
at
know.
Me. Look at me. We can do it. It's our first real date. We can't blow it. Michael. Seriously.
I mean, Sue's been on my mind every day for the past year and a half.
We can't blow this, Michael.
You're right.
Let's just listen to some tunes and just forget about it, dude. What is this crap?
Turned way up now.
Okay, we're pulling it. Are you alright?
Yeah.
Seriously. I don't know. Okay, I guess we're alright. We're gonna try this house now.
It smells like watermelons.
Or fresh cut grass. It smells like summer.
I always think fresh cut grass smells.
Michael, doesn't it remind you of summer? When we can be free and happy and without school? I know.
Do you have any idea how much fun it's going to be this summer?
This, like, on our road trip?
Linda and Sue can come along here.
I don't... I hope Sue...
Dating, I hope we are.
Hope she's a lot... Yeah. I haven't officially asked out Linda
either.
Yet, but...
I mean, I guess this is like a...
Well, this is like the... Oh, yeah, this is the big deal.
This
is make it or break it, and we're not finding these girls.
I know. I'm officially ready for the dance. I've collected myself. Gathered myself. Yeah, Linda and Sue.
Okay, I think I hear him now.
Jackson's. 286, yeah.
Alright, seriously, where are these people?
I hope...
Just, they're hotties with the body and the mind. There he is.
Hey.
You must be Sue's older brother.
Yeah.
You are? Are they here?
No. Looking for Stephanie?
No.
We're looking
Sue
for
and
Linda.
Linda
and Sue.
Ooh, you got the wrong house.
286 Jackson or
their last name's Jackson. Does that help?
What street did they live on?
St. Andrews.
Well, this is 266.
Oh, this is 266.
Yeah. So 286.
Oh, man, I read it wrong.
286 is, you know, I'd be on this side of the street, so. All
right, sorry.
Yep.
He's blowing it. It's his first real debt. It's our first.
Take it easy.
Thanks. See you later, man. All right, just mellow out. Just sit down by that light and just kind of, just pose for the camera. We'll get a sweet shot and just relax.
I need a sweet shot right now. I just need...
Here, let me just, no, stay right there. No. This is for the, think of the movie.
All right, Sue, I believe in you. Sue, I'm looking for you. And, I thought this was going to work out a little better.
Yeah, so the battery's... Whoa!
What?
You just burped hardcore!
Sorry, I had beans for dinner.
Who eats beans for dinner? Like, was it like a side item or like...
Yeah, it's like pinto beans and like beef and stuff.
I can tell, it smells gross, dude.
Sorry, man.
Hey, why didn't we ask him to dinner, too? Alright, here we are. Huh? Yeah, I mean, on steep driveways like this.
If this went down the hill, like, it would slam right into the tree.
Man, I would get so mad at me.
I know. Don't even, yeah.
I have to do so many chores.
See, remember last time you got grounded? That was...
That was really bad.
I can't believe your parents sometimes, dude.
So
we're so misunderstood, I think, though.
Because no one understands.
Yeah, like, I know. I understand you.
That's why I'm emo.
No, I understand you.
You think I do, but I mean, I appreciate the effort, man. Alright, enough of that.
Whatever.
It's all about Linda and Sue.
We'll talk about it later, dude.
Yeah, it's cool.
Over brunch.
I appreciate you. Alright. Let's get pumped because I decided. I mean, this is so cool, Linda and Sue.
I know. Look at these bushes. They're so well kept. Such squares, and like, then, yeah, it's just nice trees and beautiful overlook of this,
The thing. Panoramic.
Panoramic of neighborhood, osity. Where are they?
Do you wonder if like panorama and pandemic come from the same root word? Because they both have pan in them. And Peter Pan, does it mean like?
There's that cross. Peanut butter.
He like never grows up. Yeah, because he spread it. Peter Pan peanut butter. It's pan is a cross, right?
I think yeah. Hey, aren't you in Latin club? Yeah. I mean, you would know. You're the president. I'm not one to tell you.
I like picking apart wood like that.
There's their cute cat.
See, did you put someone inside your house?
I think it's alright.
Alright. I don't know, like... Should I try ringing again?
Here, let me get a shot of you ringing the doorbell, sure. Oh, okay. Oh, I think I hear him.
We can prove it to him. If they're like, we weren't home, we'd be like, yeah, you
were. Whoa, crap, there's a massive beast. Oh, two
like a
beasts.
Like dog, like Tim Allen.
Oh, dude. Oh, yeah. Dude, Tim I'm getting... There they are. Okay, there's some people.
Biff and Co, whatever.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi, Mr. Jackson. Oh, the dogs are going crazy.
I'm trying to count.
I'm not getting half a year. I got an F. I just have to drop
wait,
it.
Wait, what? Seriously?
Wait, just a second. I'm trying to count. I count them here in a minute. Let's see, one.
Sorry we interrupted okay. You.
No problem.
Yeah. I just can't believe I did it. I mean, those girls.
Our first experience with girls, and it's already kind of... How do we say it? I mean...
It's a failure, alright?
I mean... I don't really want to say that, but...
You know it's true.
Yeah, I guess it's true. You're right.
I need to talk to you about that thing you're talking about as we were going in.
Huh?
Like... I know you think you understand me. I know other people think they understand me. Can't ever really understand a person. Not everything. I mean, like,
going to college, it's a waste of time.
I mean, not, like, college is supposed to help, yeah, like, college is supposed to help you know who you are, but not even you can know who you are.
I think I love her, but she's a really rascally rabbit, she is.
Just don't even know, like. Yeah, I mean, I don't even know who anyone is, who anything is. Life is a bucket of teeth, and clouds are God's way of saying, kill yourself.
Whoa, man. Whoa.
I wrote that in my Zanga. Do you like it?
Yeah, well, I like it. It has a good bite to it. Come on, let's listen to tunes. All right, let's listen to tunes.
We just need some parkour music right now.
What? No, what is this crap? No. Alright, no.
Turn to radio.
What? Go to your best preset that you got, man.
Like, I've got something on my iPod.
That's, yeah, there you go.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I love the song. It's like,
I am meant to be so cold. I never meant to be so cold.
Dude, look at the camera. This
sorry
is,
for the way I am.
Look at the camera. This is a good moment.
All right.
We need to go, though.
That's getting out of here.
Yeah. Yet again. That's all I have to say, okay? We're just... Okay.
All right. Cool. And I knew you were the lady. We loved you. That's some Fall Out Boy for you.
Fall Out Boy is such an awesome band. I got a shirt and a wristband at Hot Topic today of them. It's so bad.
Can I use my card? I got the card. I'll show you later.
Okay, yeah, show me later. We're kind of busy. This is the big moment.
Man, I didn't see you. But seriously, Hot Topic is a good place.
I know, Hot Topic is so sweet. There's Mr. Jackson, I think.
Yeah.
There he is.
Hi, Mr. Jackson.
Mr. Jackson?
We're going to pick... Oh.
Linda and Sue. Linda and Sue aren't here.
I don't know who you're talking about. This is the killer residence.
I'm supposed to pick up our girls for the dance.
There's some young girls that live home down there.
Are they about our age?
Huh?
Are they like our age?
Yeah, I know there's one that I know of. I think there's two that lives on the street down there. Yeah, there's a girl down there that she goes to school at Franklin. Yeah. She plays in a band.
Mm-hmm.
Is that her?
Yeah.
We just met her. We just met these girls.
That'd be it.
I think that's right. Sound right. She said she did music.
I mean, if she does music at Franklin, I think because she dog sits.
Oh, so, okay.
I think that's it. I think that's her.
Wait, you have a dog?
I don't know which out. Yeah. I just put him to bed. Yeah, I just put him to bed.
Two-faced.
Go back to stop sign, turn left, go the next right. And I think it's like the fourth house on the right. I think.
Okay. Cool.
You gonna photograph it?
We're making.
Well, we were gonna, but him. We haven't found him yet. So we were gonna do our, so that when we have our 1 year anniversary, we can show him something.
Show him something.
You wanna say something for our video? let's give you a line to say. How about those darn girls, those rascally girls?
I'm not gonna say anything about the rascally girls, about the nice girls.
They're nice.
And a year
those rascally
now,
boys.
They'll be able to look back and they'll boys. Have something that they can really remember and enjoy. And it'll be something that they can put in their memory.
Do you think we're nice gentlemen for doing this?
I think you're very nice.
Thank you.
Okay, my dog does too.
I can tell. Give him a bone for us.
Not daddy, let the dog a bone?
That was a nice man.
He was a nice man.
He reminded me of,
He reminded me of grandfather.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I love granddaddy Bobby.
Pappy Bobby.
Paps McGee. We have so many nicknames for that man, it's ridiculous.
I know.
Don't you love it when he says, get out of my cornbread!
Yeah. Oh, wait, hey, let me show you my Hot Topic card.
Oh, yes.
It went through the wash a couple times.
Oh, dude, don't treat Hot Topic that way.
All my stuff has gone through the wash so many times.
Dude, we're having fun, even without those girls.
Yeah, who needs girls? Well, I mean, I don't want to go broke back on you, but...
Oh, dude, don't even say... That's gross out.
See, look, it's
here, let me get a nice shot of this.
Hot Topic card. I've gotten it punched a lot of times.
Whoa. That's a true sign.
One more and I get 15% off.
Dude!
I think I'm gonna get like a Simple Plan hoodie.
Yeah, I've wanted one. Wait, where? Okay. Yeah, I've wanted one of those for a while.
If you get one, can I wear it sometimes? Maybe I'll get.
Let's both get a different kind. You can get the one with the smiley with the crossed out X eyes.
Yeah.
And I'll get the one with the Canada symbol
and it has the, you know. You know
I'll
what
get,
I'm talking
I'll
about?
Get, I'll get, maybe I'll get
we
the
We can trade off. Oh, have you heard the new CD? It's awesome, dude.
If Only We're Lonely.
Yeah. The music video, sweet.
I got the song. A and the B one. They have two different covers.
Really?
I got both of them.
I haven't seen that yet.
I they're my favorite.
Dude,
band
they're
ever.
So good. I can't.
Come on, wrist and fuck my eyes.
Dude, they're so good. They've evolved. Their sounds
they're
evolved
best,
a lot.
They're the best screamers I've ever heard.
Dude, that's such a good. I think that's shaped music forever. Like, music will never be the same since
like,
Hawthorne Heights.
Masters.
They're so fracking good. That new CD, is, I said fracking? They're so good. Sorry. Okay, I'm sorry, Michael.
It's okay. Chris.
I just like the band. Sorry.
Yeah. Don't have to be vulgar about it. Even if they do.
I didn't realize. My Sunday school teacher said fracking one time.
Yeah, well, maybe you go to a different church.
Maybe your church. I don't know, man. I'm sorry. Hawthorne Heights is good. That's pretty much all I meant.
Agreed. You want to shake on it?
Yeah. Wait, let me get a shot of this.
This is a
brotherhood
moment.
Wait, do it right here.
Let's okay, do our secret handshake. Yeah. No. Wait. Remember this part?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, cool.
Keep your eyes on the road, though.
Sorry.
That was sick, though.
That was
flowed.
Sick.
Dude.
Like a jam master.
This night's. I mean. It's 9:02. It's 9:02. Whoa! Just turned 9:03 right while I was filming.
That's like
I think
sign.
That's a good luck, yeah.
Wait.
Is that
here's number four?
Four.
I think that's number four.
Let's just go for it, dude.
Black car.
Alright.
He said teenage girl is here.
Alright, losers weepers, let's try it. Dude, Joey's awesome.
There's a place called Joey's Pizza. He says like he started it, but I don't believe him.
Joey Romano?
Yeah. I don't think.
Well, I mean, yeah, he's only 17. I don't. Yeah, he's
maybe
just
like,
joking.
Maybe they like his recipe. That's what he's.
Maybe he's just full of bull because his last name's Romano, like the cheese.
Joey's Romano cheese, if they.
That would have been
they
a good
like Romano cheese.
Yeah, that would have been a good play on words if he made. Yeah.
But like, I don't.
He
think
like he's destined to
Which
be a pizza maker.
He said he could BMX flip over like. Like, you know those houses where construction, it's got, like, the dirt things? He said he could BMX, like, do a can-can, no hands, 180.
Dude, like, that's a hard trick. I've tried that.
He couldn't even...
I tried that with my finger bike one time. You know those finger bikes?
Yeah, he can't...
Those are sweet.
He can't even do a fishbone.
Are you... What a loser.
I know. We had tape problems. Ran out of tape. But we put a new one. Don't worry, girls. So we,
oh man, dude.
We tried to find you at the last house, and this nice guy let us in, and he was watching poker on TV, and it was really cool, and he had a dog.
Yeah, the tape totally cut out during our ultimate adventure tonight, but...
It sucks.
I know. So much tonight sucked.
I know. I was watching Andy Milonakis earlier.
I love that show.
I know.
So funny.
Like,
the guy is so funny.
He lost his wallet, and like... And Lawrence, you know, that Hawaiian guy, like, he had it all along, and the wall popped out, and he said, no, I don't belong to either of you, you're both losers. And then it started flying away, and then it got to the door, and you're like, oh, man, it's going to get away. It's gonna get away. But then Eddie, he grabs a knife, and he goes, stab, and he goes, no one gets away from me. And then it ends, and then just, like, something about baseball.
Baseball?
I don't know, and it's
so what? That's so fun. I love that show.
Hurt? He was, like, 30 years old.
What?
He's got some like growth hormone or something.
That's so weird.
I know. I don't know if that's true though. That's like not possible.
Yeah, it seems a little bizarre.
Did you see that movie Jack with John Robin Williams?
Yeah, it was classic.
I think
that was good. That
if
was...
it's true, it's like that in reverse. I was like a little kid who seems old. This is like an old guy who seems like a kid.
Yeah.
He could be like 70.
Dude, you could write an essay about that for English class.
Totally. I could.
You can. Yeah.
Compare them. It's like.
Don't we have to do that soon?
Classic movie and classic other media.
Classic war, yeah. Dude, we're so good at school. We're so awesome.
Yeah.
See, why wouldn't these girls want
girls,
us?
Girls, let this down. No, we love
I think that. They're missing out, actually. My conclusion is that they're missing out.
They are missing out.
I mean, we're getting flustered, but they're missing out.
Yeah. Missed out hard. Moving now.
Are we gonna try one more, or what is it? Is it all or nothing? Are we putting
We'll try one more, and then if this doesn't work, we'll go someplace else and have ourselves some fun. All right, Chris?
All right. Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
Let's high five on it.
All right. Good man. Good man. All right.
This is our last.
Our last one before we
our
just
last
give
attempt
up and go to the dance.
Before we're just going to the dance by ourselves.
Maybe they'll be there.
And have a good time.
I can't depend on them.
Yeah. Whoa! This is a what's with this steep stuff?
All right, if you could slide down it, but then you just hit the garage door.
Damn, I'm getting a little cough. It's been a hectic night, and I'm kind of. Yeah, my mom bought me some stuff, but. Oh, look at these steps. This is a cool house. 309, does that sound right?
I think so. You said it was at the end of the cul-de-sac.
Yeah. Next time we go on a hot date, we need to make sure the girls tell us specifics.
Hot date with these? Well, maybe not these girls anymore.
These girls are letting us down, to say the least.
I think they have a good excuse.
Yeah, I know. I think they. I mean.
Hi, Mr. Jackson.
Mr. Jackson.
We're here to pick up Linda and Sue for the dance.
Got the wrong number.
I know her number. If I don't have a phone with me, but could I use yours?
Sure. Hang on a second.
Okay. Thanks. I didn't tell my shoe. I was out free running today. I was like climbing the wall.
Check out that dog, Michael.
Whoa.
It's so skinny.
Squish his head.
Is that a greyhound?
Or no, she's a Russian wolfhound.
Russian, okay.
Oh, cool.
Huh, I don't see many of those. It's cool. Ask her if she knows the neighbor with the,
The guy with the beard.
The wolfhound, or...
Okay, sorry. Alright. Love you, too.
Love you, too.
Alright.
Did she say anything about me?
It's there's like a couple entrances and I got the wrong one.
Okay.
Figures, right?
Crazy neighborhood? Good Temple luck. Hills?
Thank you, sorry about that.
Alright. You know what?
Screw it.
This is the last job.
Let's just have some fun. We only live once. I think it's time to go to the dance and just enjoy ourselves.
I know, rock out.
Yeah, okay.
I wonder if they'll be playing some Hawthorne Heights.
I hope they play Hawthorne Heights.
We could totally put them on the list and like have them play the songs.
Yeah.
Like Ohio's for Lovers or Nikki FM.
Nikki FM would make a good slow dance until the moment, the climax.
And the breakdown.
And the holding the radio out the window, that's so like poetically.
I hope they have a bunch so I can like do the part in the movie when he spills coffee, you know? I mean the video.
The movie.
Sorry.
Get your mind straight.
It's like a movie. It's like a movie.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Do you have that CD with you, by the way?
No.
Oh, dude, that sucks.
Let me see if I have anything like it. Maybe.
Do you have, like... What else is good? I don't remember what I saw at Hot Topic today. I remember there was a shirt right by Hawthorne Heights that looked pretty sweet and, like, emo coolness. I forget what it was called, though. I'm pretty sure. I asked the guy with the three piercings, and he said it was good.
Yeah, wrong one.
And he likes a lot of good stuff, like Hawthorne Heights, you know, Bayside.
Oh, Bayside's so good.
They're freaking awesome.
The drummer?
All American Reject.
I heard one of them died.
From Bayside?
Yeah.
Yeah, I read that on... That was sad, dude.
It was really sad.
I fell for them. My heart... Skip the beat
crazy.
When I read those words. The what?
The boards, the message boards on absolutepunk.net. Which is
oh,
the best
yeah,
website.
I love those, yeah. Dude. Let me look in the mirror how I look. I wonder if you can.
Dude, in the fucking tombs.
Oh, I can't see them. Oh, there I am.
Alright. Let's listen to some Under Oath.
I look pretty good. Do you think I look good today?
A little
today?
Too Christian for me, but Under Oath.
Under Oath? Yeah, I mean, they know what they're doing,
really
though.
Screamo.
Yeah, they're at least they know what they're doing with the music.
Let's listen to it. Are you ready? ready, Chris?
So let's not even try!
Where I like, I don't really know how the words go, so I just go like this.
This is my last!
Alright, I know it's fine.
Request to you! Yeah! Turn it up! Turn it up and say, for the next one, safe to say, yeah!
Safe to say!
On all night!
All night!
Yeah! Yeah, yeah! Fracking! Oh my gosh!
Dude, you said it.
All right, you know what? I need to stop myself. I'm going down the path that I don't need to go on. I can't even talk right now.
Oh, this is embarrassing, dude. People are going to see this video.
If the girls are gonna accept us, they're gonna accept us, warts and all. I got that.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. All right, no worries. Hey, I'm gonna turn this off for now.
All right, well. Until the dance.
We're gonna show up at the dance and kick some booty. No, just shake some booty. Right?
Kick some booty if need be. And some other guys are hitting on our girls.
They're getting it.
Our property.
All right, see ya.
Yeah. See ya. I was thinking the other day about a project we could start. Are you in?
Yeah. Well, like a music project?
No.
Like a school project?
No. Like
an art project?
Hear me out. I know where we can get a lot of tinfoil. Like, my friend's dad owns this company, and like, they've got so much tinfoil. They're like, they own all this stuff. And
oh, is it Jeff's?
Like, it's sturdy enough to build a bridge out of it.
That's so awesome, dude. That's sweet.
I did this competition one time where you're like supposed to build stuff out of like different stuff.
Oh, dude. Yeah, I remember that.
So sweet. So sweet.
Did you get the blue ribbon? I forget.
I got the gold ribbon.
Gold? Is that better than blue?
Yeah.
Good job. Congratulations. I forgot about that.
Gold is more expensive than blue.
Well, blue doesn't really cost anything. It's just a color. Gold is an object. It's like AU in its purest form is just really valuable.
Nice periodic table.
Yes. We're at the dance venue.
I think.
I see the janitor inside. I don't know.
Maybe it's in a different building. Let's check it out. Here, we'll figure it out.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Chris, hey.
Hey, Michael.
Alright, so we're going up to the... It's like up there. It's like...
This is a cool area.
No.
Okay, yeah. Let's head on out. I'm really excited.
Head on up.
Oh, there's our advisors. Dude, is that Professor Duane right? That guy's funny, actually. I never thought I'd like school except Professor Duane, right?
Oh, there's Officer Thompson.
Oh, Officer Thompson's here? Professor Duane, right, and Officer Thompson. Hey, Professor Duane, right?
How are you doing?
You guys are looking all right. Taking
me and
video.
Chris having fun, yeah.
It's Christmas.
Yet?
No, not yet.
Oh, you need to go in. There's a serious call.
Oh, good. Dude, we're not going to see anything in here. Oh well, it'll just be kind of the dance scene. Oh yeah! It is really hot in here.
Oh. You know what they say. If it gets too hot, step out of the fire.
This is off the hook. I love this. This is awesome.
Hey, let's go put a Hawthorne Heights on the request list.
Okay. Hi. This is for us.
Yeah, I can see it. I
should do it with the numbers sometimes. It makes it cooler.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. You think you can do that for us? Hawthorne Heights, our favorite band.
Awesome.
Yes! High five. Have you seen Linda and Sue tonight?
Linda and what?
Linda and Sue, our dates.
No.
Really? Yeah, they showed us up. We're not in love with them anymore.
Wait, okay, go. Start.
Alright, it's really loud here. There's a lot of music going on. But I'm totally about to break it out. Like, I'm getting ready. I'm gonna go all out. I might even ask the girls.
It's gonna be so good.
They're not here, are they?
No.
Our girls aren't
here. You know
what?
Who needs them? Who needs them? I don't care about them anymore.
Yeah, who cares? We're gonna have fun by ourselves. He took a picture of us having the time of our lives. Little did he know.
Little does anyone know.
No one knows how good we are.
Check this out.
Whoa!
That's chewing gum, not bubble gum.
Yeah.
That's how we roll.
Chris, this is awesome.
Oh, dude, yes.
Score!
Oh, refreshment ice!
Oh! Oh! Oh.
Okay.
Niggers! Good.
Don't say bad words!
Are we recording?
Yeah, we're recording. Alright. So the dance has been totally intense. Like, there's so many girls. Like, it's awesome. Like,
you guys,
Michael, like, he's hung out with, like, a lot.
Those are the cool kids.
Like, who needs...
Those cool kids said hi to us.
Who needs Sue and Linda anymore?
No, those cool kids said hi to us.
Those kids are totally
cool. Are you serious?
No, those are cool kids.
They're assholes.
No, those are cool kids.
I don't think you're supposed to say that.
You're the dork. Stay away, dork. You're the...
God, like, this dance is awesome. Like, they set up bench force and everything.
Hey, Tom.
Hey.
You want to be in our video for a minute?
Sure, like,
yes. Can you go pick up our video camera?
Yes.
We don't care about Linda and Sue anymore. Like, they can just.
Linda
can just
and
go
Sue
away.
Are just full of it. They just,
no, they dumped us. They
stood us up hardcore.
Us wrong directions.
You can flip the screen and make it easier for you.
Okay.
Right here.
You know how cameras work these days? Okay,
yes.
Like,
I'm not very good,
cameras.
Though.
You know, it's been tough.
Look at all these
tough.
Fellas
like,
at the day. Hey!
You find a girl,
hey,
you ask her out, you finally ask her out,
Ryan.
And it just,
Ryan.
It doesn't,
Hi.
Like, it blows
hey,
up in your face every time.
These guys really know what they're talking about.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
It's hard
Don't
sometimes.
Say bad words!
I have to go your face.
It's hard. And, nice scream.
Yeah.
And you like
you could be in the band Hawthorne Heights, which is our favorite.
So I always
the camera, the camera is going down.
Michael, all right,
give
hello.
It.
All right. Sorry. You know what? You don't deserve right. anymore.
All right.
We're stopping.
No, don't earthquake it.
Sorry. I didn't mean to.
We're going back to the dance.
No more Twister. No more monster movies for you.
Ben thought he knew us. This brings us back to our conclusion earlier that you can't really ever know somebody.
I didn't write this fucking Zanga. All right. About this.
This is a Zanga-worthy night, to say the least.
I wish the camera could feel the heat waves occurring upon my flesh.
If we had heat sensitive film vision camera stuff, like everything would be red. It's just so hot in here. It's like 80 degrees.
Yeah. Check out these people. There's a disco ball.
Dude, I did it! I totally spun
it!
I totally spun it!
Do it again!
Alright. I did it! Guys, let's get out before they catch
it.
Holy crap!
Alright,
let's take a breather.
Alright.
That was
amazing. Dude, let's go to the bathroom. We have to freshen up. Seriously, we have to freshen up.
Deep breaths.
Men. Definitely men here.
Blue chairs too. Hey, that's
I think cool. We've proven ourselves as men tonight, to say the least.
Double kick drums. Wait.
That reminds me of my favorite hit single.
That's so cool.
That was sweet. We can put that in our music project.
Like,
how like Love is Blind. Like, this is gonna be like a symbol. You see, and like, I was just like, it's unclean. You need to like wipe it up. It totally rocks,
dude. Where do you come up with these ideas?
I don't know, I think about them sometimes. Dude. Like at night and stuff.
Alright.
That was nice. Oh. Hey. How was the, you know? We came in here to be alone, but.
I gotta go for real.
Alright, here, I'm gonna turn off.
Hey, so what do you wanna do now?
Alright. There he is. Dwayne Wright. Hi, Betsy. Hey, Veronica. Hey, Bethany.
I wish I had dances like this back in the
day. Are you ready for some Triple X action? Yeah!
No?
Triple X? Is that like, that's like the movie with like Vin Diesel? Did you know he's like
that movie's
a bunch
sweet.
Of different races? And like, using like the Fast and Furious or something like that? Or like Too Fast and Furious? He's like a really good action star.
Hey, I double dog dare you to go dance with a girl.
What kind of girl?
Oh, any girl at all. Alright, never mind. That's kind of a hard dare. That's a really hard dare.
Gosh.
Hey, I think this movie's gonna hit it big. We can get a big budget.
Yeah. For our next one, like, for our next one, we could like, start it and have our own posters up.
Yeah.
It's sweet.
Are you? Duh. Let's get some water and then. I don't know.
Seizures.
Scary. No water. What's with this joint? More gum.
Hey Chris, you want a peppermint?
No, I'm gonna have some gum.
Alright, I'm gonna have a peppermint.
Thanks though.
You know what I call them, gum shoes? Because private detectives, they would like put gum on their shoes in case they picked up clues, like when they were walking around.
Oh yeah, that's very observant.
That's awesome.
I'm gonna have some more gum. Like gum.
Dude, I wonder if they're gonna play Hawthorne Heights.
Let's go ask the guy again.
Alright.
Are you gonna play our song? Do you actually have it?
No, I know.
Dude, he's not worth that time. You can't even play it.
This is a lame dance. More, I'm a new gum.
Sweet. Chris, come on.
Let's go follow me.
Dude, this is so cool. Hey, let's go.
Blocked, ass blocked.
Oh,
it's barricaded.
Barricaded.
Barracudas used to be my favorite fish.
Sounds like barricade.
Barracudas.
Arcade? Barricade?
Let's go out for a breather.
Yeah, we need another breather. I'm just getting tired all the time.
It's so hot.
I'm trying to ask how those girls just took everything out of me.
Wanna go playground?
Yeah, let's go hang out on the playground.
Look at all the cool kids out here.
So many cool kids, like, I could never compare to them.
Hey, are you guys getting crunk? I'm just getting crunk. I heard that's what cool kids do. And I kinda wanna be like them.
What are y'all supposed to be?
What do you mean? Leave us alone.
Okay.
You haven't proven yourself worthy of anything.
I told you, no one can understand me. No one can understand anyone. Ever. Not really.
Look at this carpool going on.
It's just a messed up world we live in. Just a messed up world.
Must be there. Curse you.
Dude, I'm not so much feeling it.
What?
I'm not so much feeling it right now.
Dude, you're totally bumming out on me. We've been through so much tonight, you don't want to do this?
Alright, you know what? I'm in. I'm right.
Alright, man. All right.
I just hope there's enough light for us.
I mean,
to rock out. Oh, look at that little playground. Let's go over, hang out.
Let's go chill out, yeah. Dude, cool facts. That was nice.
I know.
We're getting pretty good at filming.
I'm gonna put that in a song for the band. Did I tell you that I need to start a band called, like, you know how the great bands, like, Hawthorne Heights is, like, it's, like, Nathaniel Hawthorne was a writer. And, like, Gatsby American Dream, like, the great
swing?
Gatsby.
What, let's just sit.
Swing. That's a good song. But, like, we should start a band called like, Charlotte's Salutations.
I think a band called Charlotte's Salutations would be awesome.
like that little riff I was doing. Like,
yeah, it was sweet.
Like,
dude, that was a hit. That was awesome. Dude, guess what number of gum this is? 4.
3? I told you I wasn't good with math. Like, I couldn't even count on these streets.
I mean, you were just guessing. Don't be too hard on yourself, man. I'm gonna go for a lot. I'm gonna test my limits tonight. I can't, like, I was having so much fun that I forgot about Sue and Linda, but I can't believe
it. Out here, you know, the night air.
It brought my senses back.
I could have had my arms around for my girl.
I don't know, it sucks.
You know what? I don't need this.
I was gum number 6, by the way.
Nice.
But anyway, yeah. We don't need girls.
We don't need girls. We just be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Just stick together.
I had a fish that said that. It was like a thing, like a fish thing. He sang another song too, I forget what it was.
Was it a real fish? Was it a real big fish? You know, like a band?
Oh my god.
That brings back memories.
Mighty Mighty Boss Tones.
That's another good band.
Yeah.
I don't like ska though. It's not as cool as emo and Hawthorne Heights.
What if there was like a screamo ska band?
Scar. Like scars on your wrist.
That's so cool.
Scarmo. There's people driving around recklessly already. This is gum number 8.
Are you serious?
I'm pretty sure.
Let me get a close up of your cheeks.
Dude.
Watch this. There's no piece. I've got more too. I've got 2 more pieces and they're going in the hatch.
Holy cow. Let's get an
bigger. I'll do them 2 at once. Watch
no
this.
No way. That's so hardcore.
I know.
I don't really like hardcore. There's too much screaming.
Yeah,
but
I just like
still
emo.
Awesome.
Watch, I'm gonna fuse these 2 pieces.
Whoa.
Dude, Michael, this has never been done before.
Chris, it's so cool. Oh,
ow, my jaws!
Get it?
We could write a song about this. Oh, yeah, that's funny.
I'm
like right there.
I'm so cool right now. Like
right
I'm in a music
there.
Video.
This little line of stuff.
Dude.
This is the most glam I've ever seen in my life. This is the most glam.
I'm whipping it off.
This is the most glam I've ever
seen. I don't know if that helped or not.
Let me check the screen.
Mmm.
Is that your tongue?
No, it's gum.
No kidding.
Look. It's the biggest piece of gum I've ever chewed in my life.
Hold it up next to your head. That's crazy.
Next to my head. Is it almost as... I think it's almost as big as
my head.
It's
almost as big as your head.
It's like twice... Yeah, it's like twice the size of my tongue.
It looks like...
Which, in normal proportions, is equivalent to that half your head.
It's gotta be, like, toxic.
It's delicious, though, man. I love stupid double bubble.
Blow a bubble with it. Put, like, 5 bubbles in one. Like a quintuple bubble.
It's still grainy. I have to chew a little more.
Hey, check this out. Hey, let me set this up so we can see better. I've been working on this for a while. Can you see the wall?
Oh, a wall flip?
Yeah, I sort of got it down. But check this out.
Dude, that was sweet.
No, let me do it again.
That's like in a Hawthorne Heights video. That was awesome. Let me try it.
All right. Totally sweet.
Dude, I did it.
See that dismount?
Yeah, I did.
I know.
All right, let's go back to the dance.
All right. Dude, I'm gonna die on this piece of gum. It's so awesome.
It'd be so cool if you, like, died chewing a piece of gum.
I would die. That's really hardcore to die like that.
I know. That's what I was thinking.
But, I mean...
You know, I heard that, like, some guy in a band, like, he died because he screamed so hard that his, like, neck...
Oh, are you serious?
Yeah, like, erupted.
That is awesome.
Oh, man, there's a thing
there. What kind of band?
I don't know, but they're just bluest, so cool.
Was it December's Bluest Flames that caused death?
I think it might have been.
Or was it Death by Fishing, you know?
I don't even know. I just know they had death in their name.
Well, that doesn't really narrow it down, Michael.
So dark. Mwah!
It's kind of symbolic like of the way our hearts are. Well, the dance is over.
Is it? No, it's not. What time is it? It can't be really over.
It's over.
Are you serious?
There's a little dance going on in the hall.
Are you kidding me?
Look at this party going on.
Did we miss the dance? Before the dance? Oh well, we didn't need him anyway.
Here you go, Mark.
Take a helium.
Take a helium.
Nice work. Nice work, Michael. Oh, dude, this song is from Fiddler on the Roof. I love that musical.
Oh, there's scissors.
Dude, that's so cool.
All righty.
Oh, man, that's so much. Oh.
We don't even need girls. We can just party all night.
Oh, man,
shoot,
that's
10
so
pieces
cool.
Gum.
You know, we could use that in a song.
We are a song. We're good enough to be a song.
Life is a song.
So sing along.
Dude, that could be a lyric.
It is a lyric. Are you kidding me? It's my lyric in my lab journal. I put it down. There's music and there's an adaptation. There's a film about it and we're going to make a film about it.
Dude, have you considered a career in freestyling? Like, seriously?
Yep. Yes, I have. Way more balloons.
You could, like, do a demo in GarageBand.
Look at all these balloons that were just wasted. Okay, you ready?
So cut my wrists and black my eyes. Cut my wrists and black my eyes. That's so cool. Oh my gosh. Like, I have no idea how I did that. Like, I'm giddy with, like, you're loving to it. This is so cool. Like,
that was sweet. Oh, high five.
Like, that's.
Hey. My voice. See you later, Veronica. Again. How was the dance on a 1 to 10 scale? Dude, she ignored us.
Dude, why don't girls like us?
You know what? I think we need to sum up the night with a little heart to heart. Here, follow me. Turn off right now. We'll meet up in a minute. All right. I don't know how to say it to you, girls, but you know, it's off. It's done. It's over. Finito. And,
in college, it's just a waste of time.
It's such a waste of time, because you don't even know who you are. You obviously didn't know who we are, or else you wouldn't have played us like this.
It's just such a waste of time.
You just have no idea.
We've learned tonight, you have to look inside of yourself. And despite the circumstances, despite all the wrong roads we go down, the cul-de-sacs that...
It's such a mirror image to life. Such a parallel. Oh my gosh. This night. Each day. Each life. Is a night. And you go to a wrong house. You make a wrong turn. The girl's not there waiting for you. There's a guy with a dog. But in the end. You make it on your own. Because even though no one else can understand you. You go home. You write about it in your Zanga. You start a screamo band. What more can I say?
Story of our life.
What more can I say? If there's one thing that I want you to walk away with knowing, that I want you to walk away knowing, Michael, that I want you to walk away knowing, Chris.
I want me to walk away knowing, Chris. I don't talk in a... Why would you do that? Okay.
I was talking to you. Anyway. Be true. Be you. Be who you do. That's all I need to say.
Can I throw in a joke for the end? Just do the do.
Right.
Am I right or am I right? Dude. I mean,
make seven up yours. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. All right. You know what?
Those don't do anything.
Case closed. The game, dance over.
The sum is up. The long division has been
rounded. The final dice have been cast.
The 10 people.